My name is Steve Boffman. I am the senior maintenance mechanic for Rutgers Food Innovation Center.
Originally, we had our thermocouple at the end of our run. It was where right before the product would go back to the kettle. We wanted to put it at the beginning so we could get a more accurate temperature. So we had to shut down production for 2 days, bring in a contractor who could cut and weld through a sanitary weld and move our fitting 8 feet over. So the 2 days down and thousands of dollars in work with this Omega clamp-on sensor. Take the Omega sensor, set it on the pipe, wrap the strap around and clamp it on, plug it in. It takes seconds versus days. The accuracy of the Omega sensor is just as good as or faster than the thermocouples we have in line. So you don't want cross-contamination in food product. So anything in line puts a chance of a piece breaking off of a thermocouple or a chip of an RTD or something metal scraping off. Whereas this Omega sensor is on the outside of the pipe, zero contact to the product, zero chance of cross-contamination.